Hello everyone, and welcome to a very special offshoot video where I am playing the open beta of Exoprimal. Capcom's answer to, you want Dino Crisis? Well, too bad, we're making Anthem. With dinosaurs. Dinosaur Anthem. People.
Technology.
Okay.
Under threat.
Oh no.
From dinosaurs. Huh? Defending the peace.
What? The dinosaurs are defending the peace? Are we the monsters?
Hello, viewers. I am Ivy the Android. And here is the latest news.
Oh darn. An 80% chance of dinosaurs.
Major dinosaur outbreak. As you can see, an exo-fighter unit was on the scene to stop the raptor swarms. Ivius's superior dinosaur forecasting and cutting-edge exosuit technology were able to keep human casualties to zero.
Oh, good. Doing our job.
Exosuit development is proceeding under the guidance of the next-gen AI, Leviathan. Meanwhile, Ivius continues to recruit candidates to become new exo-fighters, humanity's greatest hope. Here are the latest images of recently developed exosuits.
It's gonna play us through each of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool. Cool. Ooh. Ooh. Ah. 6. Cool. Ooh. Oh, there's a lot of different types. That's pretty cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. Look like 9. You. I thought that was gonna have more to it.
Hyzal. Ivius's advancements make our world a better place. And we owe it all to Hyzal. Technology for the future. Technology for you.
Very vague.
Another exo-fighter recruit, right? Welcome to Ivius. We'll begin by registering your data.
That's pretty cool. Let's put in my stuff. Wow, looks identical to me. However, we are gonna change some things. Let's do hair. That's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool haircut already. May just stick with that. Hate that. Now, I had a beard up until recently. And I don't know. Do we want to keep it? That's not even that much. Yeah. Could go just mustache. I'll just keep it normal beard. Oh, just mustache. Fuck yeah. And I've got a past. Right? I'm cool. Cool as shit, boy. There's not a lot of haircuts. Yeah. I've got dark brown hair. Why would I want to make it look like me? Because I like a self-insert, thank you very much. Yes, I'm a pretty woman. I'm a pretty lady. Get a cool snake tattoo. Little heart. Like some war paint. And, oh, I do like that. That's gonna be distracting. I don't know. Let's do... Nope. 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 I feel like everybody's gonna pick like the normal colors. Let's do a green and white. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. There I am.
Data logging complete. Please proceed to the firing range.
The facial animations aren't that terrible.
An exofighter aptitude test. Leviathan will provide instructions for operating exosuits.
I am a mute, though.
Do not deviate from Leviathan's guidance.
Capcom. They can't even trust themselves with the voice acting, so. They know. They know. We're good?
Hello, I am Leviathan, your IBS supervisor.
Hello.
Watch your drones ensure your safety by monitoring your performance. We want to know how you are doing. Welcome to the Exofighter Aptitude Exam. Listen closely as we review the operation of Exosuit version 932, Deadeye.
This is like the basic
first,
assault.
Direct your attention to the watcher, and don't forget to smile. Now, move to the specified location.
Okay. Woo! I'm here.
Maintain course over and around environmental obstacles. Fire at the target.
Okay.
Move into the right-hand lanes. Focus fire on the distant targets.
Seems like basic gamer stuff.
Try sprinting to move more quickly as you head to the next area.
Okay, where are we going? Give me a new suit already. I don't want this milquetoast bullshit.
In a live fire exercise.
Oh, damn.
Use the Deadeye model. Targets will be provided to improve your skills.
Okay. Ha! Dinosaurs! Oh, fuck! Oh, dinosaurs!
Every IBS exosuit features you.
Get back to the Jurassic area. Area? Fuck. Oh, man, I messed that up.
Providing new targets. Activate rifle grenade.
Oh, God.
Eliminate the raptors.
Hell yeah.
Throughout the mission. That's our way of saying thanks. Retrieve the chip. Go on.
Cretaceous period.
Craft chips allow you to
joke here.
Assets at your discretion. Walls stop enemy attacks,
ooh,
allowing allied attacks to pass on their very lethal way. Providing new targets.
Okay.
The exosuit has a powerful overdrive ability. Let's give it a try. Fire Jedi's cluster salvo through the walls.
Very cool.
Swap exosuits at any time via the suit change option. Now, swap to the roadblock model.
Okay.
Disengaging.
Ew, it squirted me out. I don't like that. I don't like that.
The roadblock model features a state-of-the-art shield.
It's very squishy inside.
Standard attacks to eliminate targets.
Shield ready.
Oh, I'm a very punchy guy now. Okay. This is somehow even more satisfying.
Activate the taunt ability and watch.
Ooh, I like this one.
Give you all its attention. Activate taunt now. Use the ballistic wall to defend against the raptors. Tell them not to
take
boys. Shield blast repels enemies in front of roadblock. Now that's innovation. Roadblock training complete.
Ribs, I like this one.
More abilities, fewer headaches. The cannon rig is perfect for when you need a long-range laser. Providing new targets. Eliminate targets using the cannon rig. Dress for the job you want to survive. Match
okay.
Match gear to your mission. Now change to the Witch Doctor model.
You got it, pal.
Very squishy.
The Witch Doctor model was designed for the true team player.
Where's the emergency?
This suit features an attack that can paralyze Saurian targets.
Once Zip.
Use paralysis to stop the targets.
Nice. It's like a crowd control.
Repair field projects a soothing beam to heal and repair allies. Activate repair field now.
I'll go ready now!
Use the feed ability to repair your ally.
It's a mercy. He's a mercy.
Is the last word in dinosaur control. Equipping the Dominator allows you to command dinosaurs in combat.
What?
Equip your Dominator now. Activate your Dominator and try summoning a Carnotaurus.
Very cool.
Take full advantage of this biological weapon asset and destroy the dummy suits.
Oh crap. Nice. Gotta go kill this guy now. Roar. A roar. Oh, now it again. Oh. His tiny little arms.
Looks like you got the right stuff. You may now return to your interview location and await instructions.
How'd I do,
well,
Doc?
Done. Calculating aptitude test result. Result. Exemplary. Congratulations. You are now a member of the Ibeus family. As a new exo-fighter, Ibeus will be assigning you to an extremely safe detachment. Patrol unit number 52585, codename, the Hammerheads. We look forward to seeing you grow with Ibeus.
Hammerheads are pretty cool. Just saying. PvE. All right, let's go. Looks like this is all that's in the beta right now. All right. Did we travel into a water world? Some sort of water world, eh? What's happening here?
Exo-fighters, welcome to the war game. I am the advanced artificial intelligence, Leviathan. The first team to complete all of the assigned objectives wins. The winning team will be flagged for continued existence.
Shortly.
You have a suit, Denny. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exofighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Eliminate the specified target.
You're gonna have fun.
Summoning Raptors. Summoning Raptors.
Quick thinking.
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please prepare. Roadblock can block attacks with its shield. Summoning Raptors. Summoning Pteranodons.
Thanks, bud. Shield ready.
Summoning Pteranodons. Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission.
Thanks,
preparing combat area. Please wait.
Get behind me!
Summon Raptors. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus.
Get behind me!
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Initiating VTOL defense mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning Raptor. Summoning Raptors. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Summon Cynon and the Sauruses. Exterminate incoming hostile targets. If you fail to defend the asset, you will be forced to repeat the exercise.
You are great help.
Summoning Cynon and the Sauruses.
Shield ready!
Summoning Dilophosaurus. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning Cynomythosaurus. Summoning Dilophosaurus.
One shield coming up.
Summoning Pteranodons.
I made him angry.
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Summon raptors. Summon Cynomythosaurus.
Get behind me! Why?
Summoning Dilophosaurus. Dinosaurs are attacking the VTOL. Pay attention to its durability. Summoning a Triceratops.
Oh shit.
Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. The final mission will be Omega Charge. Retrieve the hammer with your team, and then defeat dinosaurs to charge it. Fully charge the hammer, and use it to destroy the target. Warning, the enemy team has entered this dimension. You are at great risk of being attacked. Stay alert at all times.
I have Storm
Drive! Summoning gas neosaurs.
One shield coming up!
Oh!
shot. Summoning gas neosaurs. Summoning sniper neosaurs. Summoning gas neosaurs. Summoning raptors. Congratulations, that was a maximally effective battle. Exemplary results like these allow for accelerated development timelines. Generate the quality combat data I seek. Wonderful news. You have been granted permission to survive.
Pretty cool.
You are an ideal specimen for a very important experiment. Your new assignment is the Perpetual War Game. Explore your potential in vigorous lethal interface with dinosaurs and your fellow exo-fighters alike. I require the best possible combat data in order to develop the best possible exosuit. Do your part. Survive the war game. And generate robust combat data. Deep learning in progress. Threat level rising. Research subject, exo-fighters. War game transitioning to infinite repetition. Human. Fight and die for me.
Cool. And go for another round. Okay.
Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area.
All right.
Summon raptors.
Eat blade.
Summon
energy restored.
Summon all the raptors all damn day if you want. I'm gonna cut them in half. How we doing?
Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Summoning pteranodons.
Uh-oh. I don't have the guns. Oh shit! This fucking guy. Where'd he go? There he is.
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning a triceratops. Summoning Sinornithosauruses.
Bring it out! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Am I dead? I'm dead.
Eliminate the specified target.
Holy fuck! And then I fell off. This thing.
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team.
Okay. Well, we got rid of that one.
Initiating escort mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. An exofighter with a different mission will be transferred here. That fighter is investigating resources in this area. You will cooperate with the investigation and protect the fighter from dinosaurs. Summoning Dilophosaurus. Arrived at the survey site. You may begin the investigation. Summoning gas neosaurs.
Oh,
innocent. Summoning an Ankylosaurus. Summoning gas Neosaurus. Progress 75%. The enemy team is disrupting your progress with a stage 1 dinosaur up there. Investigation complete. Proceed to the next level. The investigation is not thoroughly about. I require combat data from exo-fighters in a variety of scenarios. The enemy team is disrupting your progress with a greater dinosaur upgrade. Summoning Tyranitons.
Thanks, bud.
You have arrived at the survey site. You may begin the investigation. Progress, 50%. Progress, 75%. Investigation complete. Proceed to the next site. Occasional exo-fighters require a certain level of fine-tuning. They may resist nervous system control points, rendering complete control impossible. The dinosaur upgrade period has ended. Reset levels. Increasing hazard level to maximum. Carnage module.
Is that a good thing?
Consider this superior dinosaur threat an opportunity for professional growth. Prepare for battle. Summoning a raptor swarm above the valley. Massive rocks
in
local terrain create a bottleneck. Escape is impossible, and the probability of death is high. Team members must work together to beat this challenge. Good hunt.
Thanks, bud.
Progress, 50%. Progress, 75%.
Nice. That was pretty cool.
Objectives faster than the enemy team. Warning. You will now commence the final mission. Brace yourself for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. The final mission will be energy take. Collect energy cartridges, located throughout the battlefield.
Let's defeat the hostile exo-fighters.
Hostile exo-fighters and take their energy.
Okay.
New energy cartridges will appear soon. Energy cartridges have been placed. Warning, the enemy team has entered this dimension. You are at great risk of being attacked. Stay alert at all times. Initiating environmental reset. Dinosaurs will be removed. Summoning raptors. Summoning pachycephalosaurus. Will appear soon.
Hellbreaker!
Energy cartridges have been placed.
mental reason.
Damn.
Summoning raptors. Summoning gas neosaurs.
We're not doing good. Summoning We're losing.
Neosaurs. New energy cartridges will appear soon. Energy cartridges have been placed.
I'm not coming.
That's better.
Hostile exo fighter eliminated.
Oh, they're doing way better than us.
New energy cartridges will appear soon. Energy cartridges have been placed. Hostile exo fighter eliminated. Energy acquired. 25 cartridges acquired.
Overdrive ready. Burning off.
Hostile exo fighter eliminated. Energy acquired. Initiating environmental reset. Dinosaurs will be removed. Hostile exo fighter eliminated. Energy acquired. Summoning gas neosaurs. Energy cartridges will appear.
Nice. Good old double kill.
Exo fighter eliminated. Energy acquired. Energy cartridges have been placed. Hostile exo fighter eliminated. Energy acquired. Cartridges acquired. I have awarded the enemy team a dominant. They may be made with a hostile dinosaur.
Great.
That's that. We'll meet again. Commence termination.
The enemy team has activated the dominant.
Nice.
Enemy control dinosaur income. Prioritize basic structure. Initiating environmental reset. Dinosaurs will be removed. Summon stealth.
That was gonna make me a bigger target anyway.
Hostile exo fighter eliminated. Energy acquired. Energy cartridges have been placed.
Come on. Respawn is a long time.
Fighter eliminated. Energy acquired.
Dinosaur has been
Hostile exo-fighter eliminated. Energy acquired. Initiating environmental reset. Dinosaurs will be removed.
Desynchronize!
Summon raptors. Summoning gas neosaurs. New energy cartridges will appear soon. Energy cartridges have been placed.
Well, I took a couple of them out with me. Let's see.
Hostile exo fighter eliminated. Energy acquired.
We're still doing okay. We're doing okay. I'm coming.
Initiating environmental reset. Dinosaurs will be removed. Summon raptors. Summoning gas neosaurs. Summoning sniper neosaurs. New energy cartridges will appear soon. Energy cartridges have been placed. Hostile exo fighter eliminated. Energy acquired. 80 cartridges acquired. Victory is near. Demonstrate exemplary combat abilities by defeating the enemy team. Hostile exo fighter eliminated. Energy acquired. Your victory is within sight. Work together to collect the cartridges. Your victory is within sight. Work together to collect the cartridges.
Ah, you got me. And it's a bot. Oh well. We basically got this. Anything I can push him off of the whatever the things we're collecting, you know? Gotta get him distracted. I won't be a dinosaur.
Energy acquired. Your victory is within sight. Work together to collect the cartridges. Collect energy cartridges located throughout the battlefield. Initiating environmental reset. Dinosaurs will be removed. New energy cartridges will appear soon. Hostile exo-fighter eliminated. Energy acquired. Your victory is within sight. Work together to collect the cartridges. Energy cartridges have been placed.
Yeah. You're welcome.
You completed all objectives before the enemy team. Your team is victorious.
Thanks to this guy. I'm pointing at me. That was pretty fun. Hey, MVP, look at this guy. It's this guy. I'm pointing at me.
The best exo fighters in this war game.
MVP. Number one, champ right here. Exo Primal number one in the world, this guy. Very cool. Nice. Well, you know, that was a thing. Didn't think I was gonna enjoy a combination of Anthem meets EDF meets Dino Crisis. But you know, here we are in 2023. What a year, what a timeline. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned. Like, subscribe, do all that stuff. Or not, I don't care. Alright, see you later. Bye.